was literally a death sentence. You died from AIDS. Thankfully, due to tremendous research efforts and development of treatment and prevention, people now live with HIV. Normal lives. That is, if you live in a part of the world where you have access to the right treatment. In other parts of the world, unfortunately, there are many others that are not so fortunate. Your chances of survival should not depend on where you are born, especially or where you live, especially when we know what to do and how to ensure a life of quality while living with HIV.